got it back. Here's Arden out front. They score! Patrick Elias, after Philadelphia came out flying. It's a power play goal for Patrick Elias. Great pass by Arden. 1-0 New Jersey. Intercepted Lindros. Over the line. Here's Lindros. He was nailed. Moving in over the line. And the big fella goes down. And they nail Lindros. Centering pass. One shot. Two shots. And Brodeur with a couple of huge saves there. As Philadelphia gets a great chance there. John LeClair shaking his head in disbelief. McGillie's got it. Out in front, Arden tried a one-timer. Elias scores! Patrick Elias, side of the goal, banks it in behind Ryan Boucher, and the Devils have a 2-1 lead. Along the board, Stevens to Simone Gagné. Out in front, they center it once. Andolfo's got it, tried to clear it. 13 seconds to go. Along the boards, another stroke. Back to the point, Desjardins' shot was blocked, 7 seconds to go. The Devils, it looks like they're going to the finals. The buzzer sounds, and New Jersey's going to the Stanley Cup Finals.